breaking news closer to home. Investigators are looking into a student who brought a gun to Dorman High School this afternoon. A message was sent to parents by Spartanburg District 6. It says the incident happened during the day. Dorman administrators searched the student. They found the handgun. The student was arrested and will face charges. The good news here, everyone is safe, including staff and students, but that investigation continues.